state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here is Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
All right, it's autumn in July. That's probably the best way to describe it around here. Get a look at these overnight lows from last night. Now, of course, this is some bad data. It wasn't 19 in Fort Wayne. I would really be scared then. But I tell you what, look at the expanse of low 50s for overnight lows last night. We're talking about almost from St. Louis to the East Coast. Temperatures were as low as 55, 56 degrees, even 50s all the way down into Tennessee last night. So that lets you know that we really are dealing with a truly Canadian air mass, and that means another cool night is coming up tonight. It's only 77 right now here in Cincinnati. And just to give you a little bit of a comparison, it was warmer in Seattle, Washington than it was here in Cincinnati this afternoon. Mike, I'm sure you can give us some feedback on that. It just doesn't happen all that often. And today, look at this. With temperatures running, we're talking about a full 10 to 11 degrees below normal for this time of the year. So 77 so far, our average high is 86. So we are way off the money. And look at our average low, too, is around 66. We dropped to 59 last night, and tonight we will be at 66 and maybe even below that by the time we get to 11 o'clock. So this will be another unseasonably cool late July night. And yes, while records aren't being set, we are within about 3 or 4 degrees of record lows. We were last night. We will be again tonight. So expect another very crisp, cool evening. So clear skies right now, terrific out. It's 77 degrees at the airport. We've got a north wind at about 8. Here's a look at your evening forecast. Fantastic. 76 at 7, by 9 down to 74, and by 11 o'clock we'll already be down to 65 for temperatures. All right, high pressure is dominating the weather across our area right now. But see these clouds coming in across the Mississippi River? That's our next opportunity for rain. That won't happen until during the daytime hours on Saturday. Let me show you futurecast. Terrific day coming up tomorrow, although some high cloud cover will be on the increase. And after midnight tomorrow night, we could begin to see a few showers sneak their way into southeast Indiana. But I'm really thinking more into the day on Saturday. It's looking wet. And notice by Saturday evening, the rain is out of here. So while there may be a shower to begin the Macy's Music Festival on Saturday evening, it doesn't look very wet Saturday evening for the festival, and anything that falls is going to be on the light side. This isn't going to be those heavy, drenching downpours we've been experiencing all summer. There's not enough moisture in the air for that. So 57 for tonight, mostly clear and cool. Tomorrow, look for a high in the low 80s. Here's your day planner. 58 with a cool start, maybe even needing a long sleeve there. Fantastic by afternoon. And here's your 7-day forecast. There's your threat for rain on Saturday. And it looks wet again starting next week. But Mike, those temperatures, each and every single one of them, are below normal for this time of the year. Yeah,